Sige. So in social media, sa palagay ko, it's more of a privilege, no? Rather than a right. Kasi pag sinabi natin yung right, that's our, yun nga, we have the right to freely express our opinions, di ba? Pero since that's a medium for us to express whatever we want to say, we still have to consider the responsibilities. We have the accountability for everything that we say. We should somehow filter or make use of words that are not offensive. Diba? Kasi ganun yung usual na issue ngayon sa social media, especially among the youth, mga kabataan. Baga, isipin pa rin natin kung ano yung upload natin. Although it's instant, although it's accessible, pwede natin sabihin kahit anong sabihin natin. Meron tayong, kumbaga, may opportunity na ibinigay sa atin. Pero gamitin natin yung opportunity na tama. Isipin natin kung makasakit ba tayo, wasto ba yung sinasabi natin. Kasi at the end, magre-reflect din yun sa personality natin. Kung makasakit tayo, sabihin tayo may diferensya, tayo may kasalanan. So gamitin ng maayos.
Thank you, okay?